Up here, Bill Owens told us.
I'm running for Congress to cut the waste in Washington.
But down there, Owens voted for the trillion-dollar Pelosi health care plan. And back here...
It's why I voted to stop raising the national debt.
But Owens actually voted to raise the national debt limit to over $14 trillion. Bill Owens says one thing here, spends our money down there. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.